10 cents refund. So this one here is for, oh, this one's for cartons, plastic cans. So what you do is, you've got the, your account in the bank. It's got something inside, liquid, okay. So donate and or donate your refund. So that's, there's the instructions. There's instructions how you can. Guys, I'll show you the, this is the recycling. This is the recycling. It says return. Return and earn. So you will earn money. You will earn money. Nina? Yeah. Recycling. Bottles, cans. carton. I don't think we can recycle the cart, the box. We will put it in the recycling. What's this one here? We'll get 10 cents. Is it 10 cents each? The recycling. This is for the glass, and you drop it here. So there's instructions here. What to do? There's instructions. How to claim your 10 cents refund? So my instructions. This one also for glass. There's a hole, you drop it there. Now this one is for cartons, then plastic, and then ano imo imong card? Swipe na imong card ya. Imong ATM ana dia. Refund. So duha ka glass and duha sad ka cartons, plastic cans. Swipe mo lang an your ATM. It goes to your bank account. So this one. Return and earn. That's it, guys. How you can earn money with empty cans, cartons, boxes. Guys, this is Marsden Park. It's like an industrial. I'll do a vlog next time. Dito na lang ako dadaan eh. Next time I'll do a vlog here. There's a Filipino coffee shop there. These are going to be recycled, and you get 10 cents for each. But not all of this will be accepted by the machines. This one came from overseas. I don't think they will accept this. If it comes from overseas, this is the recycling sign, this one. That one. Yeah. The machine will accept this one. That's the recycle. I'm not sure about this one. Yeah, if there's a recycling, so there's a recycling sign there. Yeah, they get accepted. Recycling one.
has a recycling sign.